Hey guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Mystery Dungeon. I have my arms waving in the air, like I just don't care. Woot.
It's because you don't.
I don't care about anything. Not even you. Good morning, Holy Fox. Did you sleep well? Alright, we'll get right back into doing rescues. Flap, flap.
Pooping out our mail.
Oh. Whenever he puts his mouth in the mailbox. Because that's where he carries it all, in his mouth. And look, Pelipper is bringing us mail already.
Well, it is better.
What? What?
I said, oh, because that's better. Well, it is better, but...
Let's try to do our best like we always did, Holy Fox. And now we're a lot stronger to make us much more awesome. Man.
Because, you know, we're awesome.
No, I don't want to read that store.
No one cares about the mail.
Let's see. Let's go check the mail board. Whoa, lag!
Yeah, I'm probably even lagging even worse than you are.
I just meant the game itself has had some lag there. Alright. Well, it seems that the quest that is not required yet... Well, not required yet. It seems the quest that isn't that's going to be required has not... come to us yet, so we're gonna cut ahead to when that happens. So we'll see you guys in a minute.
Saving your adventure.
We're having a dream.
Oh, back to the dreams. Feel like you haven't had one in a while.
That dream. Again? It's been a while. Your Gardevoir. Yes. Gardevoir. There's so much I want to ask you. Why do you appear in my dreams? As an agent of the spirits, I must watch over you. Because that is my role now. Agent of spirits? Yes. I fell under the curse of the Nine Tails. In the place of a trainer. Shut up.
You feel under curses, really?
No, she does. And became a presence without a physical form like this. Trainer? You mean the human that was in the Ninetales legend? It's awful that your trainer would abandon you and run away. Yes, my trainer was a terrible person. I mean, and convincing. My trainer wasn't a nice person, truly, but...
Mean and conniving.
I'm sorry, I just, like, the coffee has got me so gone. But, I don't hate my trainer. Huh? Don't hate your trainer? Why not? Well, I wonder why myself, but I don't quite understand. My trainer did some terrible things, but somehow, I can't bring myself to feel hatred. My trainer had some quirks, but there were good qualities too. And when it happened, I was desperate. When it happened? You mean Ninetales' curse? Yes. I protected my trainer from Ninetales' curse with my entire being. If the trainer is facing danger, it is our duty to protect the trainer with our lives. We, Gardevoir, are that way. I kept my trainer safe. That alone was enough to make me happy. Protect the trainer even at the risk of your own life. It's amazing what Gardevoir did. Oh, I must mention, I don't mind the form I have taken. I live on this way with pride in the role I have been given. Role? Yes. All things have a role. They all serve a purpose. Just as I have my own role to play, you too have a role to fill. You have come here to perform a certain role. And for that role, you became a Pokemon. What? What are you saying? Well, Earthquake! No, wait! I need to know more! Well, that was a shocking way to come back to the episode. The next morning.
We're back!
That made me think of that dinosaur movie.
What dinosaur
movie? There was an earthquake. Wasn't there? I think I had that dream again.
With an earthquake?
I think I spoke.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I think I spoke with Gardevoir. She said something important. And apparently I'm laughing about that. That's it. She did say something. You have come here to perform a certain role. And for that role, you became a Pokemon. We just freaking watched that! Gardevoir knows!
No, we need to see.
She knows why I became a Pokemon! She also said something about a role. What did she mean by that? You've never seen the dinosaur movie, We're Back?
We're back?
Oh, man. Like, this guy travels through time, and he takes these dinosaurs to the present New York. And they, like, roam around, and they find these two kids, and they're there to, like, change their lives. Because their lives are bad.
No, I've never seen that movie.
I have to have you watch it when I come to visit, because I have it on DVD.
Is it like a cartoon or something?
Good morning, Holy Fox! Huh? What's the matter? Is something wrong? Oh, I get it. That earthquake earlier. Holy Fox, you're worried about the same thing I am. I should have guessed, Holy Fox. Alakazam's team hasn't come back yet. They say that Groudon is powerful. That has me a little worried. But Alakazam's team is tough too. They should be fine. Anyway, we agreed to let Alakazam deal with Groudon. We don't have any choice. We have to wait for them to come back. We have to do what we can for our part. So let's do our best with the rescue team. Let's check our mail. Nah, nothing good in there. I'm Wynut, and this is Wobbuffet! We have a notice on the bulletin board outside the Pelipper Post Office. Wobbuffet! Please look at it for me, please. Wobbuffet! Please help me. I have to go now. Wobbuffet! What?
I said I like Wobbuffet's face.
What was that? What was that all about? That little Pokemon. Did the boy say he was a Wynut? I think he wanted us to look at the bulletin board at the Pelipper post office. Maybe Wynut and his friends have a problem on their hands, so they may have a help wanted notice on the bulletin board. Only one thing to do. Let's check the Pelipper post office bulletin board. That's a mouthful. Pelipper post office bulletin board. Because Peter pecked a pickled pepper, pickle, piper, pickle.
Sure, let's pretend that that's how that goes.
Let's see. Right here. Punish the bad Minky. There was a job posted on the bulletin board which said, Punish the bad Minky. Did you two put that job? Yep, yep! Wobbuffet! The bad Mankey gang is going wild in our forest. Everyone is upset. Wobbuffet! We don't know why they are rampaging around, but they are always angry and attack anyone they see. Wobbuffet! Oh no, that is a problem. Holy Fox, we should go. Thank you, we're counting on you.
Wobbuffet!
You like doing
this? This place is where the Minky Gang is wreaking havoc on others. The upper forest is now open for exploration. This is one of those quests that will open up an area for you. You'll find a lot more of them in post-game. And yes, I do like doing Wobbuffet's voice. It always makes me think of Pokemon, because at one point Team Rocket gets a Wobbuffet. That's all you hear. But the Y-Nut is the pre-evolution of Wobbuffet, so I want to know why Wobbuffet can only say its name and Y-Nut can talk like a normal person, because it's supposed to be the baby form.
That's weird.
Let's head to the Uproar Forest.
So it gets older and forgets to talk?
Now there's only 10 floors to this entire dungeon. On the first floor, you will run into Venomoth, Apom, and Seedot. We are not going to fight them, but those two were Venomoth and Apom right there on the screen. There's an Apom. It's a monkey with a hand for a tail, practically.
And it's purple.
Yep. That's my mom's favorite color.
Purple is pretty awesome. That's my second favorite
color. My second favorite color is your favorite color. Oh, it's raining. It's raining. Oh no, it's a forest. It makes sense. I was like, why is it raining in the cave? But this is a forest, so.
I'm gonna slap you in the face.
You know what? Why are we playing Duck Duck Goose? Or I guess you would call it Chase. If you're normal. I saw the stairs over there.
Which you're not.
Huh?
I said which you're not.
Oh man, I was so nervous there because confusion can cause you to attack your teammate. And it'll make you deal damage to your teammate.
Oh, that's awesome.
I'm paralyzed! Okay, I'm no longer confused. You know what? Can you take care of this for me? Of course not. I can't switch out. See? I just attacked you. And I'm not doing it on purpose. Wow, I'm confused for a really long time.
I think this is like the longest fight we've ever been in.
I finally recovered from confusion! Holy cow! Yeah, it's like the longest fight we've been in that wasn't a main battle.
Yeah. Finally!
That's the one annoying thing about Venomoth. Or Venonet. Luckily, the stairs are right there, so if we could actually figure out how to get over there, this would be great. Proceed now. On floor four.
I like how there's stairs in a forest.
What?
I said I like how there's stairs in a forest.
On floor four, you will run into Rosalia if you are playing Pokemon Red, which is this game's Game Boy version. So, if you're playing Pokemon Red, Rosalia will be on this floor with the Venonet, Apom, and Seedots. That's a Seedot!
Looks like a nut.
It is called Seedot.
type of seed.
I know. I gathered them.
I was just making sure. I heard someone laughing. That was really...
Yep, it's my sister. Apparently she's watching something really funny.
Let's see. Tackle! You can take care of that, C-Dot.
Okay, you just leave.
Let's see. On this floor, you will no longer run into Venonat, but you will now run into Nuzleaf, which is the evolved form of C-Dot. So, keep that in mind. I'm booking it. Oh wait, I can't leave you in there, there's three Pokemon!
No, it's fine, just leave me.
Okay. No, you're gonna come help me.
Apparently not. Oh, no, there you go.
What? You didn't help me!
I'm sorry.
I just got hit by Earthquake. It's a good thing I'm not like, I can't think of any. Oh, an electric type. Scary face? That doesn't do anything.
I helped.
What? What'd you say?
I said, there you go, I helped.
But scary face doesn't do anything! If you're gonna help, at least be useful! Why are you so non-useful?
Listen.
I hate you. Did you die?
No.
You stopped talking right after I said I hate you. I was like, wait a minute.
Walnut-looking thing. Is that the evolved?
Yep. Whoa, I went cross-eyed for a minute there. I thought I was, like, behind, or to the side of the C-Dot. And I was like, wait a minute. Let's see, we're on floor 7, so we'll now no longer run into Apom. Just put that out.
Derp-a-derp-a-derp. Green seed thing.
Okay, and we are now on floor 8, which means we will no longer run into Rosalia if you're playing Pokemon Red. But we will now run into Mankeys.
Stairs!
Now on floor 9, we want to check the entire floor for chestnuts. This is an item that is only obtainable in this area, and it's crucial to progress into the next past this place.
Good to know.
So we have to check the entire floor to make sure there aren't any. I can't remember if you can only run into this after you've gone through here once or not, so we'll have to wait and see. So, Christina! My dear friend Christina went to Harry Potter in Universal without me!
Yep, I finally did! And it was awesome! Except for the Harry Potter ride! It made us all nauseous! That ride was not fun.
Aw, you know you've secretly loved it. Oh, there we go, chestnut. This is the item that you want to be looking for.
And we found it.
Yeah, but I gotta throw something away. I'll just eat a gummy.
Yeah, if you guys ever go to the Wizarding World of Harry Potter and you're prone to motion sickness, don't go on that ride. Because you'll throw up.
You know, I've only gotten motion sickness once, and I was reading a magazine in the car while we were traveling.
Yeah, I get motion sickness if I try to read something while
I'm in
the car.
But if I, like, play my Game Boy or something, I don't get motion sickness. It's weird.
Hmm.
It was...
But the castle was awesome!
I bet.
They had the pictures were talking to each other, and it was so awesome the way they made it look, and it actually looks like the castle, like they have the stairs and everything. It looks so cool.
Huh? What is it, you? We don't like to brag or nothing, but we get furious really easily, you know that? What really irritates us is when we see some dim-witted face. Roar! That vacant expression! Gwah! It's ticking me off! I'm seeing red! Mwiki!
Good sound effects.
Get 'em! It's frenzy time! So now we gotta battle these guys. But the music does not change for this battle. I don't know why, but it doesn't. Wow. Aw.
I wouldn't know. I don't hear music.
I know that. I'm telling them. That was really hard.
Oh yeah, so hard. That was shorter than that freaking one battle that we had with the other guy.
Like we promised, we showed the Mankey gang. They shouldn't monkey around. That should teach them not to be so wild. Everyone, thank you for everything, really.
Wobbuffet!
Yes, we were filled with gratitude. This is our thanks. We received a chestnut. This... A peeled chestnut? Yes, it's a peeled chestnut. You see, we don't have any money.
Wobbuffet!
So we can only give you a chestnut as our reward. Are you unhappy? No, no. We're fine with this. Peeled chestnuts are delicious. I think they're great, haha. A little money would have been nice. Hey, you! Aw, oh, no, the Mankey gang!
Wobbuffet?
That Mankey gang? Did they chase us here to get us back? That's right, you! You got lucky! You don't mess with us! We're not gonna lose this time! We'll pulverize you! Mew-eek-a.
They look like cats that stuck their paws in an electrical
Crush
socket.
Them! They're monkeys.
They look
Whoa,
like cats.
Look at that! Chestnut! It is! It's a peeled chestnut! What? Whisper, whisper. Mutter, mutter. What are they doing? They look like they're having a discussion.
Wobbuffet!
What's going on? Listen. You got something we want. That peeled chestnut you have. Can we have it? We, love peeled chestnuts. Like, we love them so much, we can't think of life without chestnuts. Can't you just get chestnuts by yourself? You know how chestnuts have that spiky shell? Trying to peel that spiky shell, it hurts. And we end up losing our tempers. That's why we're asking. Give us that peeled chestnut. We'll do whatever you want. Hmm. Holy Fox, what do you think? We should give them our peeled chestnut to the Mankey gang? Sure. I don't like chestnuts. I know! Listen, Mankey gang. How are you with physical labor? Physical labor? You mean muscle work? We have muscles, but we don't like work. But if it's for that peeled chestnut, okay, this is what we'll do. We were going to make our rescue team base something more impressive than this. Rescue team base? That's right. Our rescue team base, if you would help us with the building of our rescue team base, we would love to give you this. How does that sound? Whisper, whisper. Mutter, mutter. Okay, we'll help. Really? You'll help us? Yeah, leave it to us. We'll carry in the materials and get the place built double quick. In return, hand over that peeled chestnut. Me too, I'll help too. I'll spit silk for the gluing. For the gluing? Oh, gluing things together. I'll help too.
Cody Fox doesn't know how to read.
I feel bad because we only had a peeled chestnut for your reward. Wobbuffet! Thanks, everyone. Okay. Let's get a move on. Okay. 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 And so, construction work began on the rescue team base of Holy Fox's team, Pokey Heroes. Several days later,
Extreme Home Makeover, Pokemon Edition.
Our base is coming along quickly. Wobbuffet! We owe everyone for this. Wobbuffet! But there's still lots to do. We still have difficult things to do. Wobbuffet! That's true, but we're getting close, right, Mankey Gang? Huh? Look, over there. Okay, what's the matter? We need to keep working. Don't wanna. What? This work's too boring. How do you expect us to keep going? Yeah, that's right. I don't wanna do this anymore. We might change our minds if you get us more peeled chestnuts. What's this about? We just can't be bothered. We need peeled chestnuts to motivate us. We have a problem, Holy Fox. I don't think the Mankey Gang will work unless we get them another peeled chestnut. I guess we'll have to give the Mankey Gang any peeled chestnuts that we find. So, we're gonna go ahead and save our adventure. The reason why I picked up that peeled chestnut is because we need 3 of a total, including the one that they gave us before. So, real quick, we're gonna go ahead and me and Star Fox are gonna go grab the chestnut off screen, which I know she's so excited about. Mm-hmm. But we have to get that one and then we don't have to run it again. So, we'll be right back.
Jack Frost doesn't exist anymore.
Okay, and now we're back. And this is what the inside of your house looks like when it's under construction. So, we wouldn't have saw it otherwise. But now we can successfully give the Mankeys their chestnuts and we don't have to, By the way, there's no option to actually peel the chestnuts. It'll automatically be like when you talk to them, you'll peel it in the process of talking to them, I guess. I don't know.
I guess so.
Right now they're just saying like they'll get back to building the place. And so, supplied with another peeled chestnut, the Mankey Gang got motivated and returned to work on the rescue team base renovations. As a result, the rescue team's base completion moved a little closer. It'll look exactly the same, so I'm just going to go ahead and give them the next peeled chestnut. And they're just going to say the same thing as before.
Give it, I want it. They're very demanding.
And so, supplied with another peeled chestnut, the Mankey Gang got motivated and in return to work on the rescue team's base renovation. And finally, the rescue team base was completed.
Woohoo!
Finally! This day has finally arrived! Holy Fox, it's ready! Finally! Our Poke Heroes team base is back!
Oh, what?
It's our head. It's my head.
Ta-da!
The mailbox has my tail! So cool! Every time I take a look at her rescue team base, I only see coolness! It's a resemblance to you! It's a nice touch, Holy Fox! It's kind of freaky. We all worked very hard. It was very hard, but it was worth it.
Wobbuffet!
Everyone! Thank you!
Man, why do I cry all the time?
Stay there. There's something I want to ask. If this rescue team base is finished, does that maybe mean you won't bring us peeled chestnuts anymore? Of course! We're finished with the work on our rescue team base. To our Mankey gang, sincerely, thank you for everything.
Are they gonna go destroy our base?
What? What are you doing? Stop that!
What jerks?
As a result of everyone's desperate efforts to stop the Mankey gang, the rescue team base was saved, with a few scratches and dents and kicks. As for the Mankey gang, they promised to keep them from rampaging. In return for more peeled chestnuts, they returned to their forest. And that is how the chaotic renovation of the rescue team base came to an end. The next morning.
Dude, there's stairs.
Good morning, Holy Fox. Look at our inside. It's so cool looking. Yeah, stairs to up there. It's so cool looking, if I can.
It's so pretty. Yep.
But that's all we have for this time. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.
Peace out. Bye. I'm not as cool as I think I am.